you're the jet, you're the top cat in town. You're the gold medal kid with the heavyweight crown. When you're a jet, you're the swinginest thing. Little boy, you're a man, little man, you're a king. The jets are in gear, our cylinders are clicking. The sharks will steer clear, cause every Puerto Rican's a lousy chicken. Here come the jets right off the bat. Out of hell, someone gets in our way, someone don't feel so well. Here come the jets, little world, step aside. Better go underground, better run, better hide. We're drawing a line, so keep your noses hidden. We're hanging a sign, says visitors forbidden. And we ain't kidding. Here come the jets, yeah. And we're gonna beat every last bugger gang on the whole bugger string, on the whole.
Someone else?
I know you are not.
Or that we've met before?
I know we have not.
I felt I knew something never before was going to happen but this.
My hands are cold. Yours too.
36.
So warm.
Yours too.
But of course, they are the same.
It's so much to believe. You're not joking me?
I have not yet learned how to joke that way. I think now I never will.
He needs to raise the pitch of his voice. Needs to speak out more and raise his pitch. But this is just
that's
a test.
Yeah.
It's just an experiment. Now get the downbeat together this time.
Maria, the most beautiful sound I ever heard. Maria, 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 Maria. All the beautiful sounds of the world in a single word. Maria, 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 Maria. I've just met a girl named Maria, and suddenly the name will never be the same to me. Maria, I've just kissed a girl named Maria, and suddenly I found how wonderful a song can be. Maria, say it loud and there's music playing. Say it soft and it's almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying.
Nobody goes in America. Puerto Rico's in America. being a TV to San Juan.
If there's a current to turn on,
I'll give them new washing machine.
What have they got there to keep clean?
I like the choice of America. Comfort is yours in America. Not all the stores in America. All the world's stores in America.
Shut up and get gone!
Everyone there will give big cheer.
Everyone there will have moved here.
Love that energy and that brilliance to work with Leonard Bernstein. It's a magnetic, exciting experience.
But they began it, and we're the ones to stop them once and for all.
Anita's gonna get her kicks tonight. We'll have a private little mix tonight. He'll walk in hot and tired, so what? Don't matter if he's tired, as long as he's hot tonight.
Tonight, won't be just any night. Tonight there will be no morning star.
Punk will go down, and when he's hollered, Uncle will tear up the town. So I count on you, boy. Fair and square tonight. That Potter Rick and Punkle go down, and when he's hollered, Uncle will tear up the town. So I can count on you, boy.
Won't be just any
night.
Won't be just any night.
Oh! Hey, you.
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
Why, it is Officer Krupke, Baby John.
Well, top of the evening, Officer Krupke.
I'll crack the top of your skulls if you punks don't stop when I whistle.
You see, cops believe everything they read in the papers.
To them, we ain't human. We're cruddy juvenile delinquents. So that's what we give them. Hey, you.
Me, Officer Krupke?
Yeah, you. Give me one good reason for not dragging you down the station house, you punk.
Dear Conley Sergeant Krupke, you gotta understand, it's just our bringing up key that gets us out of hand. Our mother's all a junkies, our father's all a drunks. Golly Moses, naturally we're punks.
Gee, Officer Krupke, we're very upset. We never had the love that every child ought to get. We ain't no delinquents, we're misunderstood. Deep down inside us, there is good.
There is good.
There is good.
There is good.
There is untapped good. Like inside, no waste of us is good.
That's a touching good story.
Let me tell it to the wild.
Just tell it to the judge.
Dear kindly judge, your honor, my parents treat me rough with all the marijuana. They won't give me a puff. They didn't want to have me, but somehow I was had. Leaping lizards, that's why I'm so bad.
Right, Officer Krupke, you're really a square. This boy don't need a judge, he needs an analyst care. It's just his neurosis that ought to be coined. He's psychologically distorted.
I'm distorted.
We're distorted. We're the most distorted. Like we're psychologically distorted.
In the opinion of this court, this child is depraved on account he ain't had a normal home.
Hey, I'm depraved on account I'm depraved.
So take him to a head shrinker.
My father is a bastard. My ma's an SOB. My grandpa's always blasted. My grandma pushes D. My sister wears a mustache. My brother wears a dress. Goodness gracious, that's why I'm a mess.
Yes, Officer Krupke, you're really a slob. This boy don't need a doctor, just to quit on his job. Society's played him a terrible trick. Unsociologically he's sick.
I am sick.
We are sick. We are sick. We are sick, sick, sick. Like we're sociologically sick.
In my opinion, this child don't need to have his head shrunk at all. Juvenile delinquency is purely a social disease.
Hey, I got a social disease.
So, take him to a social worker.
Dear kindly social worker, they say go earn a buck, like be a soda joiker, which means like be a schmuck. It's not I'm anti-social, I'm only anti-work. Orioski, that's why I'm a joik.
Officer Krupke, you've done it again. This boy don't need a job, he needs a year in the pen. It ain't just a question of misunderstood. Deep down inside him, he's no good.
I'm no good.
We're no good. We're no earthly good. Like the best of us is no damn good.
The trouble is he's crazy.
The trouble is he drinks.
The trouble is he's lazy.
The trouble is he stinks.
The trouble is he's growing.
The trouble is he's gross.
Krupke, we got troubles of our own. Gee, Officer Krupke, we're down on our knees. 'Cause no one wants a fellow with a social disease. Gee, Officer Krupke, what are we to do? Gee, Officer Krupke, Krupp you!
This is an orchestra that nobody has worked with before. It's an orchestra that's been put together with the best elements available at this time of year in New York. It's what's called a contracted pickup orchestra, but superb.
Okay, everybody. It's quiet time out there.
It's take time.
Okay. I feel pretty. Take 50, cinquanta.
Ah, 50. Pünkt dich.
Thank you.
found myself taking a slightly slower, more lilting tempo, something less frenzied and less Viennese waltz-ish. It's usually done that way because it's the opening of Act Two, and the pit conductors are at great pains to assure the audience that there is some fun left in this show, since the last thing the audience has seen is the end of Act One, which is two corpses lying on an empty stage, as a result of which they play it over brightly, and I didn't mean it that way. And it doesn't matter on the recording, so I could play it the way I meant it, and Kiri just ate that up.
I feel pretty, oh so pretty. I feel pretty and witty and bright. And I pity any girl who isn't me tonight. I feel charming, oh so charming. It's alarming how charming I feel. So pretty that I hardly can believe I'm real. Shall I put it in the mirror? What an attractive girl be. Such a pretty face, such a pretty dress, such a pretty smile, such a pretty me. I feel stunning, I'm entrancing. Feel like running and dancing for joy. For I alone, I am living with the boy.
Have you met my good friend Maria, the craziest girl on the block? You'll know her the minute you see her. She's the one who is in an advanced day. She thinks she's in love, she thinks she's insane. She isn't in love, she's merely insane. It must be the heat,
or some rare disease, or too much to eat, or maybe it's bliss.
I feel pretty, oh so pretty, that the city should give me its key. A committee should be organized to honor me.
La, 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 la.
I feel dizzy, I feel sunny, I feel fizzy and funny and fun. I'm so pretty, Miss America can just resign. Such a pretty face, such a pretty dress, such a pretty smile, such a pretty face.
the final take of One Hand, One Heart just destroyed me. One of my children, Nina, who was sitting at the session and who is as hard-boiled as can be, and who was born when West Side Story was already 5 years old, came to the podium, broke in tears. I've never heard anything like it. And what was so great about that reaction, because I trust her reaction very much, she is never flattering for anything, but that was not meant to be flattering. She was just telling you how she felt.
In your pocket, keep coolly cool, boy. Don't get hot, 'cause man, you got some high times ahead. Take it slow, and daddy-o, you can live it up and die in bed. Boy, boy, crazy boy, stay loose, boy. Breeze it, buzz it, easy does it. Turn off the juice, boy. Go, man, go, but not like a yo-yo schoolboy. Just play it cool, boy, real cool.
Thank you.
forget that boy and find another. One of your own kind, stick to your own kind. A boy like that will give you sorrow. You'll meet another boy tomorrow. One of your own kind, stick to your own kind. A boy who kills cannot love. A boy who kills has no heart. And he's the boy who gets your love and gets your heart. Very smart, Maria, very smart. A boy like that wants one thing only. And when he's done, he'll leave you lonely. He married your love, he married mine. Just wait and see. Just wait, Maria, just wait and see.
Anita, no, Anita, no. It isn't true, not for me. It's true for you, not for me. I hear your words and in my head, I know the smart. But my heart, Anita, but my heart.
A boy like that, she's a brother. Forget that boy and find another.
Stick to your own kind.
when it was composed, way back in those years of 1957, it came out to New Zealand, of course, eventually in the film, and I can't remember what year that was. But that was the music I grew up on, the music that I loved, that I could relate to as young boy, young girl, love and all that sort of thing, and parents not allowing it. And I think I was going through the same sort of torments myself when I was very young. And I sort of related myself to the young girl, but then the music was so lovely, and of course I was in love with a young man who played the piano and could play this music like heaven, I thought. And I would sing it along with him, and we'd just go around singing it all over the place. And for me, it meant a very vital time in the young love of my life. And now when I'm doing it with this genius, I just can't believe that all that music oozed out of that man to give us this, and everyone else dancing in the studio, such a long time after it's composed.
Although the song Somewhere is not sung by Maria, but is sung by an offstage voice during the ballet in the second act, I couldn't resist, once I was working with Kiri, hearing her sing this song, which is one of my favorite songs in the show. And so we made a take of it, even though in the final recording, the song was recorded by Marilyn Horn.
Is not a strong voice. There's this wonderful thing called air conditioning. Coming from England, we just don't have it there. And coming here and getting air conditioning straight across my vocal cords is death. I came here healthy and well, and I congratulated them for mucking up my voice in 12 hours.
Okay, we've got all that. Thank you, Kitty. I thought it was yummy. At the beginning of this project, I was not all that secure about what was going to happen. It was an extraordinary idea,
I thought it might, for one thing, seem dated. It is 50s music. And what I have found out of all that insecurity is a tremendous feeling of security. This poetic language of Jets and Sharks that was created by Arthur Lawrence is something truly poetic in the sense that it lasts the way a poem lasts. I feel that it is a piece that is, in its funny little crazy way, a classic.
Come to the back door.
See.
Tony, what does Tony stand for?
Anton.
Teodoro Anton.
Teodoro Maria.
Good night. Good night. Sleep well, and when you dream of me.
Not bad.
No, it's at all bad.